1 centimeter.
In behalf of the Department of Education, I would like to greet the SEAMEO Regional Center for QITEP in Mathematics in your 13th anniversary celebration. We are celebrating with you in your dedication to ensuring that mathematics education being taught in Southeast Asian countries are of quality and competitive with those from countries across the globe. Your commitment and efforts in promoting mathematics education contribute immensely in the development of the 21st century skills among our learners and capacity building of our teachers. May this meaningful event further inspire the center in developing and empowering teachers from across Southeast Asia through mathematics education. Let us continue to work in making Southeast Asia a benchmark for a world-class mathematics education. Again, congratulations and happy 13th anniversary to the SEAQIP.
Happy 13th anniversary for SEAMEO QITEP in Mathematics, SEAQIP. We hope SEAQIP has joyful journey, wonderful achievement, and meaningful success in the lucky 13 this year. With its vision, learning mathematics joyfully and meaningfully, we hope SEAQIP can build professional leadership for Asian countries. Mathematics as well as collaboration are not only countable numbers. They are essential in daily life. Let's bring together our vision to make excellent innovation for Southeast Asian nations.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh, and a very good day. On behalf of the big family of SEAMEO, I'm very pleased to extend our heartiest congratulations to SEAMEO QITEP in mathematics for your 13 years of fulfilling your mission of striving for better quality teaching and learning in professional development for mathematics teachers and education personnel in Southeast Asia region. The SEAMEO community has definitely benefited from SEAQIP's commitment and dedication to improving the standards of mathematics education for teachers through its quality professional mathematics education and services for teachers and education personnel in the SEAMEO member countries. We wish you continued success and growth in the coming future. Congratulations again on completing the 13 years milestones, SEAQIP. Happy anniversary from all of us at SEAMEO Rexha.
Greetings from the Southeast Asian Ministers of Education Organization Secretariat in Bangkok, Thailand. On behalf of the SEAMEO family, I would like to greet you a very happy and memorable 13th anniversary. Last 13th of July 2009, the SEAMEO Regional Center for Quality Improvement of Teachers and Education Personnel, or SEAMEO QIM, was established. SEAQIM plays a significant role in providing a learning platform for teachers and education personnel on mathematics education as well as innovation. The continuous effort of SEAMEO QIM can be seen in the many training, workshops, and courses, biennial symposium on innovation in mathematics education, as well as researches on mathematics learning in Southeast Asian countries. SEAMEO QIM has also taken an extra mile by developing Mathematics Region-Wide Assessment, or MARWA, a collaborative project with SEAMEO Kim and SEAMULEC with the support of other SEAMEO centers. SEAKIM has also introduced mathematics teaching models associated with disaster risk reduction using a lesson study approach. On this particular occasion, let me extend my warm wishes to SEAMEO QITEP in Mathematics for the 13th anniversary. May you continue your journey in serving the region with excellent arrays of programs and be globally recognized for your efforts and dedication to empowering teachers from across Southeast Asia through mathematics education. Congratulations to SEAMEO QITEP in Mathematics.